if you don't know about the division, if you don't know, we're gonna find this. Okay, so we're going to review some blocks and tell you what they do. So what are we gonna do first?
Cobblestone wall.
You can protect your crafting tables with the cobblestone wall, but you want to make sure you can still use them. So you can still use them. Okay, so next we're going to do TNT. Well, first you're going to need some TNT to break down. Then you need a redstone torch or something, or flint and steel, to ignite it, and then everything dies. If you have a redstone light, you can put a redstone torch fire, and it lights up. That's pretty cool, isn't it? And you can use a rabbit, too. And, we're going to place down all the walls to show you. Kind of a tutorial on how to use repeaters.
Yeah, so what repeaters do is they repeat redstone.
So yeah. After this, can we watch it on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, this is going to be uploaded to YouTube.
So,
well, as you all know,
you
slice it!
what you do is,
sorry, it's a little laggy.
Blocks?
What are blocks?
I
know how to make something really cool.
I thought that's supposed to explain the system.
I know how to make something really cool. I'm showing something really cool.
What do you want to know?
It's like a trampoline.
You don't know how to make that.
No, you don't. You don't just put one block down. Yeah, but that's also not how you do it.
So that's the basic idea.
Yeah, show them your skin now.
I just want to show them one more thing.
He's gonna show you your skin at the end of the video. This is horrible. I hate it. Oh, by the way, I am a rubber baby. I am a baby. Again, we use repeaters. That's his skin. It's a caterpillar. He made it all by himself, and he's holding a repeater.